Protecting family members is the same principles would apply. Sanitization, masks, social distancing. If you've developed symptoms suggestive or you've come in contact with a COVID case, you isolate them. For older people, again, isolation. These methods have to be employed all, right? They have to be just till this COVID is out or totally eliminated. These methods have to continue.